I think it's a great idea from BMW, you know, hit the ground running after the Olympics. They had a massive campaign. So, you know, to come down here and see the new unveiling of the all-electric car is a real pleasure, especially for a member of Team GB.
I mean, how vital do you think it is for the electric car movement to have such an iconic and respected brand finally embracing the future of driving?
It's important that a massive brand like BMW have got behind such a green project, you know, just to lead by example, essentially. I'm looking forward to seeing a version with a plug-in hair straightener. So we'll see how we go, see how the technology's improved.
Of course, it's an exciting night tonight, but I mean, last summer was beyond exciting. For you personally, what's your one takeaway memory? What's your one highlight moment?
For me personally, it has to be my last javelin throw. Stepping out onto the track, wasn't performing particularly well, but I was absolutely delighted. I ended up throwing like a 3 metre personal best, which is, you know, what any athlete wants. They want to perform on the day and give that little bit of magic and an amazing experience and everything. It was just fantastic.
Of course, I mean, the big buzzword has been legacy. How much of a difference do you think 2012 has made to the future of British sport?
Incredible difference. You only have to look back as far as this weekend, the Sainsbury anniversary games, to just see how many, you know, a crowd of 65,000 again filling the Olympic Stadium, watching both our Olympians and Paralympians turning out. And, you know, the crowd and atmosphere was absolutely incredible. It was almost like a mini Olympics all over again.
For young fans watching this, what one piece of advice would you give them if they dream of following in the golden footsteps of our Team GB athletes?
Just work hard, be prepared to sacrifice, and enjoy yourself along the way.